Carry for Nick Chubb, and he'll wind up with about six, up past the 30 to the 31.
He's brought down.
They'll come up now second and four from the 31.
Brings up second and four.
The run for Nick Chubb. And some room to roam now. Defenders giving chase, but I don't think they're going to get there. And all the way in, touchdown, Cleveland. Nick Chubb.
69 yards. I scored already, bro.
Well, if they didn't get the wake-up call before the game, they got it right now. Two plays already in the end zone.
I don't know. How would I know?
Because whether it's a big shot with your first one or a probing one, a little bit of a jab.
How am I about to know? Like,
that was the big one that landed. 1-2, end zone.
She's been posting it then, like, man.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And the decision to bring it out, not a good one, as he's tackled at the 15.
The conventional football 101 tells us if you don't get it back to the 20-yard line on a kickoff return, that's a disappointment. But some of these teams, special teams coaches, with approval by the head coach, they give them full authority to go ahead and bring it out and try to be aggressive. Almost what we call the green light, red light theory. Green light means go, red light means stop. Looks like he had green on that play.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. From the gun, it's Allen. And incomplete as he was knocked as he threw it. And it took the ball off course.
From the snap, he certainly looked like he knew where he wanted to go with the ball. But surprise, that guy was covered. So that took his attention elsewhere to no avail.
An incomplete pass on first down. That leads to a second and 10. Looking again for Diggs, and this time he's got him. And he makes it all the way down.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie. They're playing Diggs because I didn't have Rackamuck.
A big play here for Buffalo.
I had Rackamuck. 54
yards.
I said to have Rackamuck.
Buffalo. Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be
Stephon
incomplete.
Stephon Diggs,
his intended receiver, and that'll bring up second down.
A lot of times it's that first read that you have. Maybe you get it in pre-snap, and he locked in on his target, but he was covered quite well, and that one's incomplete.
Line of scrimmage, the 31, as they line up second and 10. To throw again, Allen. Eluding the pressure right. And time finally runs out. He can't get rid of the football, and he's taken down. So after the sack, Allen and the Bills with work to do on third and long. So the shotgun snap to Allen. Looking for Diggs, and it's intercepted. Picked up by Denzel Ward.
One play at a time. Here we go.
Yes, sir, Denzel Ward picked it.
Back into the end zone, and the Browns defense has a touchdown. And this defense looking like they have come to play the pick six, and just like that, it's 13-0 early on.
Well, go back with me to our training camp visit. What do we hear during these drills? Pass. Ball. Ball's in the air.
And then my favorite.
Oski. That's the interception. That means everybody find someone to block. Block them legally. Stay on your feet. And they get it done. Touchdown.
So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick six. And now the kick is away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
First and 10.
The Bills come to the line to start their next drive. And last time, decent field position through the pick six. Obviously costly.
But they can't afford to just bunker in now. All right, good field position means go ahead and attack on offense. Try and press the advantage a little bit.
Yeah.
They just have to be better with the football in this possession.
So the last one didn't bother you too much last time.
No, because this is exactly what you're supposed to do. You can't have good field position not trying to take advantage of it. Sometimes the defense makes a good play, too.
No, I swear he's not, bro. Yeah, he told him Mikayla Green. No, oh, they both do that. He told him Mikayla Green.
He's had his way so far, but on that last one,
I'm hit. Yeah.
Back to the air on second down. It's Allen. He's going deep for Brown. Is this intercepted? It is. It's intercepted. Allen's pass. Picked off by Terrence.
Yeah,
well, to me, it's pretty simple, and it's fairly obvious, isn't it? He's got to start making better decisions with the ball.
That's now two interceptions in the first quarter. After interception number one, there was a long talk on the sideline, and now he's made another mistake.
Yeah, he's just been kind of laying these passes out there. He's kind of been floating them a little bit. He's got to be more decisive in his reads and definitely more decisive in throwing the ball. Rifle it in there every now and then.
Now a throw here secured by his running back out of the backfield. And able to get this one across the 45 before he's brought down. It's a gain of 10, and the Browns are going to get a first down. Mayfield off the play fake. He'll buy some time right. He'll try and run it. He's got the first down and more inside the 40. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. I guess no need to force it when you can do that instead. First down, 18-yard gain. On first down, they'll run with Chubb. And he's got this down almost to the 20 before he's dropped.
Ooh.
Another strong gain.
Somebody ran
on
the last
two plays, they've moved it a combined 33 yards. One thing's for sure, this defense has to figure out how to stop the... And this is caught. Touchdown, Cleveland. Mayfield finding Odell Beckham with a touchdown pass. And the Browns add six to their lead.
Look, bro, say, here we go, bro. Here we go, bro.
Boy, these guys are off to the races, Charles. 20 to nothing already, extra point pending.
Yeah, you always hear that term. They just boat race someone. Heck, it's car race, motorcycle race, plane race, whatever you want. Right now, they are sprinting past them.
Takes this about 5 yards deep. And the decision to come out of the end zone is going to cost him 5 yards as he's taken down right at the 20. Allen and the Bills now with a first and 10 at their own 20-yard line. Trying to shake off the interception from the last drive. He'll look to throw. And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down. After the incompletion, here's second and 10 from the 20. A play fake to Singletary, and now it's Allen, flushed out right. And it's incomplete. Took a shot, couldn't connect.
Intended for step.
Now they face a third and 10 after back-to-back incompletions. Working out of the shotgun, here's Allen. Going deep for Diggs. And almost picked off. I guess the good news for them now, it's fourth down.
Incomplete.
This offense has definitely been slow getting out of the gate. It's almost like they missed their wake-up call for this one. No points on their first two possessions, and now it's looking like none on this one either.
Going for it on fourth down. Allen escaping the pressure right. And Allen going to be intercepted for the third time.
Boa.
Terrence Mitchell. Allen, and the return will stop right around the 25.
Hey, bro, what happened to you was going serious and all that, bro? Hey, bro, running back, bro, running back, running back.